Did you know that early signs of eye disease and vision changes start to occur around age 40? I'm Dr. Tamara Fountain for the American Academy of Ophthalmology. I see firsthand how vision problems can affect lives. We are urging adults to get a baseline eye disease screening at age 40. If you have any risk factors or signs of eye disease, see an ophthalmologist right away. Know your risks, save your sight. To learn more, visit geteyesmart.org.